Doug Eddyle, Jack and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. The best from two countries meet tonight in international hockey. With thoughts on this, here's it. We're standing on the world stage, Doc. The players know this goes beyond any one league, and they're representing their countries in this matchup. Face-off number one gets us underway. The Germans have the first possession. Chip to Heischer. Great stick there. Got in the way of that one. Beats that charge into the zone. Save. Let's it go. That puck was obstructed by a screen. The Swiss skated up on the side. Trying to go to Heischer. Picks it up in his own end. Now it's directed to Dreisaitl. From the outside. Didn't miss by much. It's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards. Just a backhand. Routine save. Clutch now from Ray Ferraro.
One of the keys tonight to keep your eye on is which team is going to have their defense up into the play.
Thanks very much, Ray. Switzerland's got a face-off win. Gains the zone. Look out! Here it comes!
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Shot! No! Block!
He's going to make sure that thing hits the net. You don't get many chances from the middle of the ice.
And we have offside call. Under 9 minutes played here in the first. No goals to report yet. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Takes it in from the neutral zone. Let's it go. Sails it above the crossbar. Tries to get it on net. No!
He leaned into that one. He got most of that. Just misses the net.
Holds on and gets that whistle. Quick work on the faceoff. Did what he's paid to do. Broke it right up. Diaz has his head up, trying to get ahead of the center. Carries it on in from center. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. They're getting all organized now. High with the shot. Picked up by the defense.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
Moves to the corner. The battle for possession continues. Many yards gained to Diaz. Oh, snap the shot! Missed wide. Driving in from no man's land. Fires! That's a marvelous save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
To Mulligan. Dogged determination there by Seidenberg. Germany's in possession as they travel the boards. Let's it go! Score!
To chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
The Germans have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more? A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And they are in. Offside. Neutral zone face-off. Quick shot. Send it wide. Pass attempt to Niederreiter. Pitching this one to Heischer. The Swiss skated up on the side. Perfect wrister. Squeezes that one for a stop to play. First period has been played. An interesting start to